I think the future looks bright. We are in the right direction with the digital transformation. I think we are addressing exactly the macroeconomic trends that we are facing in our stainless steel industry. And we can use that, use data to answer that. We can use data to optimize our manufacturing. We can use data to be more sustainable in the future than we are today, even more. And this will give us a much better improvement of our competitiveness compared to today.
Number one is utilizing data. So you need to have the data in single location so you can build artificial intelligence and machine learning on top of it, which enables you to transform your business. The second point is around skills. So you need to have the skills in your organization that enables you to do digital transformation. Alternatively, you can get those from the partners. And the third one is the get rid of the fear of failure. So through the proof of concepts, sometimes you fail, that's fine. But when you fail, stop the projects that are failing and invest into the ones that are succeeding.
What's changing big time in the manufacturing industry is that we are moving from being more internal focused to being more focused not only on our customers, but their customers. So for example, understanding how are our customers responding to their market needs, to their customers' problems and opportunities that they see. And then how we as industrial companies, manufacturing companies, can help our customers respond better to their customer needs.
Digital helps us transform our business model, transform our workforce, and improve our operations. So to me, the merging of digital capabilities that we bring as Microsoft with all our capabilities in the cloud, our edge capabilities, our IoT, augmented reality capabilities, bridging that with the expertise, the know-how, the IP of the manufacturing customers can really transform their impact, both in terms of top line. They can create new markets, enhance their products, create new capabilities and services, but also in terms of the impact on the workforce and operations. So it's really improving the way people are working using digital capabilities. It's really helping people being trained. It's bringing new level of efficiency in the factories and supply chain. So to me, honestly, the future is bright, but we need to work on that together and transform the way we leverage our assets in manufacturing and in digital to create this future of manufacturing, which is now.